Kavanaugh, the audio and game mixing should be a little bit better. Right now, I'm just gonna test to make sure, because it would be a real shame if that's not the case. Right now, I'm just gonna test to make sure, because it would be a real shame. Okay, that sounds all just about right. Okay, I think we're all ready to rock and roll here. So, in between recordings or streamings, whatever the hell you want to call this, as you can see, I tricked out Jimmy. Look at the new outfit for your boy. I also finished chemistry and did dodgeball. So, chemistry is done. Now I can use this chemistry stuff whenever the hell I feel like it. That's good. That's fun.
Buddy.
Just run.
Hi.
I don't have all my hands.
You're so pathetic, I can pick on you.
In the face. Okay, it's almost time for sleep tea time. So that's what's gonna happen. Chemistry's done. I'm feeling much better than I did yesterday. It's...
You've been asking for it. Good. Well, you got it. Ha ha!
This isn't the day
to you.
Came back from the Islander game. They played like absolute and total shit. But that's kind of expected at this point. That's why I don't have high expectations for a lot of my team. It's not easy being a Nets. So let's do a quick bathroom check to make sure if anybody comes in that they are at least washing their hands, because that's a big problem.
I need some help, okay,
no.
Big man?
No. Fuck off. Can we come in? Class. Fuck shop. I ain't doing that. Nice, you guys also let me fail that first time. I don't think I can.
I just don't understand the minds of troublemakers.
I don't either. It's crazy. I also did another English. No, did I do it? Yeah, I did another English. I just barely passed, and
I really, really, really need some help. Okay, now all we gotta do is get back to the library.
Okay, people, I wanna
no.
See.
Suspicious of truancy. Anybody in here? Yeah. I think we'll do our mission. First mission of the episode. Character sheets. I don't remember which one this was. I'm sure I'll remember it when I get to it, though. If it involves the nerds, I'm sure it's something at least interesting. It's gotta be something. Interesting, right?
Bun bunch of thieving jerks.
What's up, Melvin?
Ah, greetings.
Melvin?
Jimmy, listen. Some ruffians took it upon themselves to steal my Grottos and Gremlins character sheets and won't return them. We're playing tonight. The whole situation is untenable.
Grottos and Gremlins? Boy, you are sad.
Sad? I'm distraught. Role-playing is the high point of human achievement.
Yes, it is. Right on. Right on, dude.
I am prepared to offer a bag of groats to the fair knight whosoever recovers his precious screens. Do you accept the quest?
How much?
10 groats.
What?
I mean 10 bucks.
Wait here.
And you could...
Roleplay is the highlight.
This is the funnest piece of paper I've ever had. You forgot your plus speedy boots or whatever?
I'ma kick your ass. I'm gonna deck you in the snaz.
Alright, you've got something of Melvin's. Give it up. Alright, I'll give it to you if you beat my friend in a little game.
What game?
He kicks you in the nuts, then you kick him in the nuts until one of you gives up. If you win, you get the sheet. If not, we keep it. That's just stupid.
Maybe, but I go first.
That's some funny stuff right there.
I'm back.
Okay, you win. I give up.
Not too bad.
Victory is Melvin.
Help us, Jimmy!
Oh, so you're gonna start fighting, Pop?
I'm a championship boxer.
Prepare to take the bitter fruit of! Nerd lover, how do you like dead marks?
Your puns are not funny, and they are
mean.
Your puns suck.
Just you like run like my crippled grandma. Come on. Hey, what's with the unfair fighting?
That's not cheating. Bad.
You
recovered my precious documents! Thank you, sir! You are a noble man indeed!
Just give me the money, Melvin.
You have earned it, and don't forget about the wenches. Brilliant!
Fuck the wenches.
All right!
Bros before wenches. T-shirt that bitch.
Glad that's done.
Movie tickets, that was never a fun mission, I know that. I don't know if I remember Vision this late in the game. It's either because it was really good or really bad. And I'm pretty sure movie tickets was an annoying as hell mission.
I always wondered what it'd be.
So let's just do X because I think that I'm going was to a little bit more easier. Act 2 is a little bit more fun because you are in the city. The town. Yeah. It's not as good as Act 1, I think, though. Anchor over there. I mean, at least now you get to do boxing. Spoiler alert for, spoiler alert for Act 3. Yeah. Take on the greasers, I think. That's interesting. It's not the best, not the worst either.
Would you please dress appropriately?
Oh, my apologies. I shall go down to the store and buy a aquabody. I don't know how to say that word, sweater. But first, I'll take your bike.
Ah, the days are getting longer.
Unbelievable! I'm amazing, aren't I?
It's obvious from all the expensive.
Hello. You know you should try the new Aquaberry vest. Popular with the better class of students.
Oh, I'm such the better class of the students. Give me it now. Oh, I am final. I'm the better part of the students, aren't I? I can now be part of the rich.
And thanks for choosing to shop here.
You are very welcome. Happy to help. Happy to be an assistant. Let's get back on the bike. Oh no.
Get back up.
Listen, pal, help a poor desperate fella out.
Oh no, not this mission yet. Although I could probably do it. It's right next to it. It's an annoying mission. No, I never remember this message.
Look, there he is.
I was wondering if you'd show up, Hopkins. Nice aquaberry sweater. Trey chic.
Yeah.
Wow. You look a bit like my gardener at home.
Yeah? So what?
Yes, well, enough about gardeners or any domestic help. Listen, me and the chaps were planning a little revenge hit on old Hattrick. We don't like what he did to that old Soap Galloway. A chap could have a drink if he bloody hell wants to.
So?
So, my friend, are you, as they say, in?
Sure. Are you English?
Well, no, I just speak this way because I'm very insecure.
You're very insecure.
You see, my father is a self-made man, so I pretend to be old money, but in fact, I'm really nouveau riche. But less about me, dear boy. Listen, we're going to egg that old codger's house.
Cool.
Smashing! You go get some eggs and meet me and the chaps back at my house.
Smashing. This is the most people have watched the stream live in over a day. I normally only get one. Now I've got two. Oh, the pressure to keep them. Two bikes. What's the last? Oh, fuck.
this really that much better than just going to your classes?
Yes.
Hello, can I help you?
I would like to buy some eggs, yeah?
Thank you very much.
You are welcome. What the hell are you? Hello? Checking me out. Weirdo. Weirdo. Take the eggs to Ted.
What's going on with this place?
I'll give you my drink
notes. I want an injury settlement!
That sounds a little better, doesn't it? Oh yeah, by the way, in between recordings, or streams, whatever the hell you want to call it, I got a, new hideout, new place. Or maybe I did, no wait, that's right, nope, I got that in stream, so, disregard that a little bit.
You really should be in school.
I forgot that I did that live. Oh my god! I know, Rockstar developed a hit and run in a T game. That's good. So white and nerdy. Double one deal. I do not know this map good. But I do have every intention of finishing this game. The hell am I? Oh boy, I gotta back up. Get to this mission soon enough. Here I am. To save the day. I have very little health. So this ain't good. Old chap, let's see what happens here. Old chap, old chap, old chap. All red, all red, all red.
Got the eggs, Hopkins?
You bet.
Then give them to me. Take them. Smashing.
Smashing.
Now tell me, Hopkins. Is it true you said I was inbred?
No.
Because first cousins is legal, my friend. Legal.
Yeah, okay.
Yeah, and just because my elder brother doesn't have a chin and ended up in a lunatic asylum doesn't mean anything.
Whatever, Tad. Your family is your business.
Don't lie, Jimmy. You said Tad was probably a hermaphrodite.
Oh, no,
that
not him.
A hermaphro what?
Don't act dumb. You said his mom was also legally his aunt, and that he probably had webbed toes.
I don't... Well, just only on one foot.
Tad, you're not gonna take that kind of crap from this scumbag, are you?
You've been rude about mommy! Let's get this pauper!
Ah, you son of a bitch. Just have to beat my way out of there. Come on, I beat you all in boxing.
I'm an excellent boxer, you know.
Yeah, and I kicked
please,
your ass.
Please, Daddy, don't hit me anymore.
What the fuck? I think I'm tapping into some old stuff. I missed. No. There go my feet.
What's
this? Oh, I thought that was health.
Dear Hopkins, seems you don't.
Headbutt. Kicking the balls.
Look at this.
Stop.
You are so totally.
You're
dead.
Going to the prep school in the sky.
The prep school in the sky. Oh, dead.
Now that.
Wait, no, wait, no fucking way. No. It said I passed.
I guess it really is the School of Hard Knocks.
Son of a bitch. That's bullshit. That is bullshit.
Listen, pal, help a poor, desperate fella out.
Shut up. That is BS. Hold on, I got a comment. I got a comment, I gotta read the comment. Exactly, that is bullshit. Oh no, that's not fair. I did that whole freaking mission.
You want the others?
No. That is BS. At a capital B. Whatever. At least I don't have to worry about my health now. Yeah, yeah, stupid egg mission. That's the easier mission.
Look, there he is!
Shut up. You're gonna turn on me anyways. It always happens. At least I now am in my sweater. And I should already have eggs.
You ever apply to the Golden Yacht Club?
We should have another.
You are going to.
Shit. I do hope my audio is good. Or at least this recorder. I turned up the microphone level and I turned down the game audio. Better than the game, just comment that you can, because that would be a big help. Really? Back to Ted's house. There's the message that I want to see. Okay, that's good.
Inbred, am I?
Yeah, now I'm gonna kick your ass, because now I'm at full health and I have nothing to lose. You're next.
That's it?
Yep, there we go. There we pass now. Fuck you. I'm done. That's the mission. save. Then I'll take the nap, and then it'll be the morning. And everything will be good. Bachelor pad. Yo, what's up? This is Cribs. Up next with Jimmy Huggins. Okay, first off, we got my plant here, you know. His name is Jeffrey the plant. Got my clothes over here. Got a door I cannot go into. Got my sweet fireplace, yeah, it's not on. It doesn't turn on. Got my bed, yeah, it's crappy. As you can see, it's on boxes. Yeah, whatever. I got a nice couch here. Yeah. Got some paddling for when I have somebody over. Oh, I just destroyed my lamp, so there's got a nice bar even though I cannot drink yet. And I got this nice game. I got poker because why the hell not? And I got a soda machine. Oh no! Poker. Now let's save. This episode of Cribs is over. And then let's put the character to sleep. And he'll wake up. And I'll do the stupid movie tickets mission. Also, the radio is broken. It's only plays the same song all over again. But it's nice, like, little guitar. Act 3 sucks. Act 2 sucks too, but I think I do some stupid date mission.
Listen, pal, help a poor desperate fellow out.
What the flying hell is going on?
What do you need help with?
I love crabs.
Good for you.
Wish I could stay, but the wanted ads call.
Good for you. You'd like crabs. Let's first just look at some of these freaking movies here.
I really love Aquaberry. Maybe Daddy will buy some stock in the company.
Massacre. That sounds like a great
movie. Poor people just seem so authentic and real.
The creepy watcher. It sounds so creepy, and he's a watcher. Let's do this stupid mission now. Oh god, this is episode 4 already. Been doing this for 4 days. We have to act.
Hey, Jimmy Hopkins.
Do I know you?
No, I'm Pinky, but I know all about you.
Where's the brain?
Everybody's talking about you. Everybody says that you're mean and
angry. Oh no,
angry.
Pinky turned himself
like
into
Gary said you're so mad.
A girl.
Sexually confused.
Yeah, well, Gary talks a lot of crap.
Oh, I know. I don't like him. He likes to torture people.
So what? He's not gonna torture me.
Well, I'm glad you're not sexually confused.
Really?
Yeah, I like you, Jimmy Hopkins.
Oh yeah?
But I need you to do something for me.
What a surprise.
I'm last in line, and this movie means everything to me. I'm gonna get terrible seats. Can you please get rid of all these people for me? Please, Jimmy.
What's in it for me?
I'm a princess, and I need people to do things for me. So hurry up, because I want to be first.
Oh, you gotta be first. If you ain't first, you're last. Rickabob. If you ain't first, you're last.
I wonder if the other preps wear Aquaberry underwear like I do.
Go to class or I'll tell your whatever I decide.
Come back and face
my daddy's gonna sue you!
Hopkins, you don't belong here. Get out!
What are you?
By your own pipe!
Get back here!
It's just not fair!
What is not?
I don't see why something like this should happen.
Sounds like Ed. Trying to. Your bike's over here, by the way.
Oh, God.
Why do poor people have to be so...
What's going on?
So, are you gonna get me something nice?
I got you some chocolate. Hold on, I got a comment again. Yes, that is the most original title for a movie. Sequel.
That boy is so dangerous and so exciting.
Why am I always looking at the cheerleader's shoes?
Like I want to... I smell free food.
It says nobody's watching.
Am I handsome? Yes. Yes, I am.
It's strange that everybody left at the same freaking time.
Get back to school.
I had three people at one point.
I thought today was a school day, kid. So what are you doing out of the classroom?
I don't know. What are you doing not at work? And I think we should freaking
can
question.
Can I help you find anything?
You should be really questioning why the hell people...
Bye-bye.
Get
Estoy
out agotado. Of my way. Yeah, it's not weird at all.
I really
ah, boy. Oh boy. It doesn't say anybody's watching anymore. I don't know if that's true or not. Probably is. Either way, I mean, three people. Still better than no. Here, Ernest, here's your chocolate.
I thought you might like these.
Thanks, Jim! Seriously, thank you!
Maybe I can take that.
Oh, no!
The things I give for love. What kind of freaking porn ass music is here? Is this? Oh god, the cuties, oh god.
Oh, thank you, Jimmy. I mean it.
Oh god. That was just my lunch.
I just want to play sports, that's all.
I see you.
That's great, Jimmy! If only you'd been born into my social circle.
Well, I do have a few uses, you know.
Oh, really? Well, you know, nice girls like nice flowers. Anyway, here's some money. It's the least I could do. And it's Daddy's, anyways. The show's about to start, but come see me sometime. We can work through these class issues we have.
Oh, I'll work through your class issues all right, sweetie.
See if this was M. Ooh, $15. I got more for boxing. That probably should trigger
something.
I always
knew I could
right?
do it.
Help a poor, desperate fella out.
What do you need?
I used to have crabs
Fuck
in my
off.
Bathtub.
I don't care about your stupid
kid,
crabs.
Get to school.
You just told me to help. You just told me to help you. School bus, let's just go to freaking chemistry for the fifth time. I'm not getting credit. I know I passed. This is just like real college. I'm just wasting my time. See, I knew somebody was watching. See, now PlayStation is now just lying to me because it says nobody's watching, but somebody just commented. So unless there's a ghost here, PlayStation, why the hell are you lying? Oh, I missed chemistry. I didn't even pass it anyways.
I will not tolerate this.
do the stupid dollar missions, but...
Please help!
What do you need?
How many kids can you stuff in garbage cans really fast? Not very many, I bet.
This whole school is...
What the fuck did you just say?
Sounds alright.
Hey, random person. I need to set you an example. You're going to be my example, whether you like it or not. Punch. Well, like fucking hell, you're on. You know what? I'm gonna chase you. This is on. This is now cat and mouse. You are going into a garbage can because of me.
That window.
I don't know how you got your books back, but you see that garbage can over there? You also got all your health back somehow. I'll come back here. You ain't running. Ah, goddammit, he vanished. What's that stupid class? Oh, screw English. I don't have the time to download all the answers. Still gotta stuff three people in a little locker, though. Where's that? Okay. Maybe I'll find somebody in the bathroom who's not washing their hands, and I will have to kick their ass. You are going to nip me in the bud. But hold on, there is somebody in the bathroom. I hope he washes his hands. If he does not, he will get his ass kicked. Where the hell did he go? He vanished. Or maybe he wasn't there at all.
A bee? A freaking bee! Galloway ought to be fired! That hack doesn't know poetry from his butt!
Don't, does he?
He wouldn't be so bad if he...
Is somebody using the map? I'm keeping my eye out. Somebody's gonna eventually... They do not wash their hands, they will get the ass kicking of a lifetime, just like yesterday. Even though it was the same kid twice.
What do you think?
You don't see me?
You're supposed to be in class.
And you're supposed to be doing your job. Sir, are a good boy. You washed your hands. Congratulations, you can live another day.
Do you even realize how much you suck? I've been thinking a lot about Snails recently.
You know, I preached that message so much and nobody ever does it. Nobody just ever does it.
Utter gross out.
Nobody ever does it. That one good dude.
Poor trash.
I'm nothing but poor
you
trash.
You deserve to be poor.
I are suppose
I better beat you.
Oh, well, fuck you then.
Oh.
Don't
worry, they cleaned it last week.
Right, nice.
Why did they let brutes like him in?
Watchless wonder!
My breath stinks.
Oh, come on, I never meant it. We're equals, let's talk it out.
He's so
they say
dream.
The kids imitate
Kick.
Hey! I eat whips for breakfast!
No wonder. I'm your friend then. Where was he? Let's be friends. Hug!
I can't believe say your prayer!
Oh no!
No, my nard!
I was giving him a hug. You don't see me there? Oh no, yes you do. No!
Stop.
Those little peasants. But they're not all glamorous. Glamorous. That's the key word, glamorous. Ah, oh, finally another mission. Ah, no! The one mission I don't want to do. You are the Hulk.
Gotta go, Jimmy.
We are actually friends somehow again. What girl love Russell? See, you are the Hulk. You are algorithm for Hulk. Russell. Hulk. Steal bike from adult. Never mind. This adult can get Jimmy in trouble. And there's another mission over there. Too bad it's too late, and that's another annoying mission. All these missions are annoying. Oh, wait a second, the carnival date's where? He got him with no ticket. He got one. He got him with no ticket. I think we should talk about that. We should. I'm playing a game. Screw you. I'm gonna waste all my money on this one game.
Welcome. Now, good luck. You're gonna need it. Steer. Hit the umpire. Lose the game.
That's why I lost earlier with him. Wow, look at this carnival. It's so fun and realistic. Swing them down as hard as you can.
Wow, you really bought a ticket.
X. I hit X as hard as I could.
You have to have a mean right hook, son.
I do.
There we go. Done.
I could show you if I wanted to.
Bite me!
You are a townie. We have not met you yet because the story has not told us that we will meet you yet.
You look like you throw like a girl.
Oh no, we
missed. Come on! Simple game! Though you're probably too stupid to win. Alright, kid, you win!
You're probably too stupid to win. Oh, no, you won.
Jimmy Hopkins delivers.
Yep. Now let's go to the freak show now. Or should we ride a ride? Okay, we're gonna go to the freak show first, then ride a ride.
Dr. Crabble Snitch is like a brother to Miss Danvers.
I'm actually looking at her fortune. Let's see what my fortune says. A bird in the hand is better than a bird on the roof, unless it really has sharp claws. That's deep. I don't know what it means, but it's deep, I'm sure. Things here at the freak show. Step right up, left and right, everybody, ladies and gentlemen. Let's see, before he passes out at 2 a.m. We got this beautiful mermaid here. How she's doing that, nobody knows. Yes, glamorous like Sky Parks.
Angela, iron it! I'm just gonna collect.
Oh my god. And you really let yourself go. I get that you're pissed off that we kicked you out of the group, but you didn't have to turn your life to this.
A yellow typewriter fish!
Oh no, poor. Let's see what's this. Oh, midget wrestling! You're going to win. $5. Go lightning! Lightning! Lightning. Maybe Lightning's not my guy. He's the guy. Take down Lightning. Come on, fight. Punch each other. Yes! There you go. I'm a winner. I'm a winner.
She wants to be
What's
there?
Over here?
If only she didn't want to do some bad
What
thing.
The hell? Oh no. What in the bluest of all hells? Oh no. Oh no. What the fuck?
I don't want to brag or anything, but I think Mom and Dad always want to do that.
Get ready to have your legs broken, wimp!
But we're just trying to look at this dude. Holy shit.
I've got a new recipe for pound cake.
The mother of N, what have you done? Is this what happens when you don't? Oh, shitty, she has a beard. That's nice. I think that's everything, right?
Over time, everybody left me. Slowly but surely, even family.
Say, Tom,
would do anything for drift away. Who wants to be around a dead man?
He looks healthy. Is that everything? Yeah, that's everything. Let's ride a ride. Let's see, we saw N, N's mother, and Saitama there. I say that's pretty successful right there. There. Let's see, we've almost been stripping for almost an hour now. Last episode was an hour and 7 minutes. Let's ride whatever the hell this is. How much does it cost? $1.
Is this thing safe?
This is the cheapest freaking carnival I've ever been to. We're going up. I'm going to be riding this $1 ride. Oh, we're going up. Get ready. First person. Oh my god, this is so intense. Why is this not VR? Oh my god, who the hell is screaming? I'm the only one on this ride. Consistencies here. Woo-hoo.
Is anyone gonna clean up that puke?
That was definitely worth the $1.
Are you about to piss your pants?
All the missions that I could have possibly done are gone. Woo! Well, there's my reward. Now this is an accomplished moment. Oh shit.
One day he'll send the kids to that boarding school and come with me.
Ah, look at this. A bike.
See you later.
I just took your bike. What are you going to? about it. Shredded it. Honk. Honk honk. That awkward moment when the game clock almost resembles the real time in the game. In real life. Make it good on the Bullsworth.
I'm on fire!
You can't touch me, I am Jimmy. Hear me, you are. Meow.
Yeah!
I'm the Groot.
You think you could give me a hand?
What do you need, kiddo?
You know what would be cool? If you egged the girls' dorm. Come on,
yeah.
Do
okay,
it!
I'm in.
Thank you.
I'm half awake, though.
Ooh,
I think...
I smell fear.
You sound like a real butt. I passed out on the girls. That can't be bad, right? You were robbed. Oh, what assholes. What do you mean I was robbed?
Can't believe
if I
can
get that A, my mom will be in.
I hope that wasn't robbed. When they mean robbed, they don't mean they took every last bit of my money, because that was $169. Let's change my outfit. Jacket, skull, Bullsworth. That works. I'm so fancy. You already
know. Look, I got hit with the ugly stick. How am I supposed to keep my image when my parents dropped my allowance to $200 a week?
$200 a week? Wasn't me. It was anybody but me. Now let's do our four that I failed at first. Shredded it.
I better make a friend soon, because I'm running out of cash to buy stuff.
That's the definition of friendship. I need friends so they can buy me stuff. Yeah, it's pretty much friendship. I mean,
get into class, you
I'm getting to class. It's right there. Yeah, asshole.
You're gonna wish I hadn't seen you doing that.
Oh, nope. By the power of invincibility.
Shall we get started then? And please, no talking.
No talking. Please, if you can do that, please, no talking. This has been such a great episode. I mean, we got... Oh, shit. We got that one guy who freaking actually washed his hands. Actually, listened to what I said. I told him, wash your hands. And you know what he did? I was fucked there. I failed again.
It's all right, Jimmy. I have days like that, too.
Good for nothing, bum!
Idiot! let me off.
Save it for someone who cares.
Okay. Don't you laugh at me. Don't you laugh at me.
Oh, I'll sue your ass if I ever have stupid kids. Do you have any idea how sad you look right now?
Dr. Crabblestitch says you have to be nice to me. Please.
Yeah. Let's see. Will you wash your hands in here? Oh, sorry.
I'm not one of these guys you can't fight.
Don't worry about it.
I don't care.
See?
What the heck are you wearing?
Did I make myself clear? Do you believe the crap you say? You want me to shut your stupid mouth? Seems like you've only got...
That's perfect. I'm giving people ideas now. Gem number 5! Woohoo! I think it's another dodgeball. That's what I love. Because it's almost impossible to fail in gym in this game. Especially if you know the cheats.
Hi!
Well, not the cheats, okay. But the, creating glitches that they don't remember to take out. Like, before you get hit with a ball in dodgeball, you just have to, what was it? You just had to hit help and whatever animation was going on. Even if it hits you, it doesn't count. The computer doesn't take it as a hit for you. So you just never lose. It's a complete cheat. It's completely stupid on their part. Jump and dive, jump and dive, jump and dive. It's almost been about an hour of this.
All right, you feckless maggots. We'll be playing dodgeball for the next while.
Dodge.
The sound of boys crying in the morning.
See.
There's nothing to fear.
See, help.
But
and then I'll...
We're gonna win because no. We're better.
You don't have a chance against Team Nerd.
In the face.
We got the power of friendship behind our team.
There's only gonna be one of us.
See, it doesn't take it as a hit. This is the best.
This is my time to shine, so just know that.
Friends?
You forget that I'm an expert.
I forget how I even got this.
My mom says I'll win.
I'll try not to hurt you too much.
Bucky doesn't lose.
And I don't think you'll count that, right? It does, damn.
There's only gonna be one of us, Victoria.
You have to hit it at perfect.
See you during visiting. You better be ready to lose, cause I'm...
Oh, an
accident. You're still gonna lose, Mustard Skin?
We did it! We won!
This is unlimited.
You guys don't have a hope.
Who's on top? Everyone on this team is special. Yeah!
In the face. Like a boss. Jimmy is complete.
Hopkins, you passed my class. Come back whenever you feel like teaching these wimps a few things.
Alright, class.
No sweat.
I've almost completed all classes for this
first. I should teach lessons or something.
Yeah, that's what we just said.
You suck!
Hi there!
Oh no. I better just change then. Wait, what the hell did I just do? Just start dodgeballing again.
So they think I'm just all tough, do they?
They'll make fun of me if I keep liking her.
Round 1. I don't know why I'm doing dodgeball again. I just wanted to change my clothes.
It's time.
Why are you even trying?
Throw the left.
Don't mind me. We're gonna win because we're better. Oh yeah. How
so what if you
won?
We're still rich.
That's a good that's a good thing.
You know, I'm better than you.
Yes.
But try not to lose this time, guys.
You're pretty dumb.
Freeze dance.
You guys don't have a hope in heck of winning.
Why are you doing that? Stop pretending you have a chance.
Victory.
Good work, team. Kudos.
$15. Complete. I wanted to change my clothes, actually. I don't know. Oh, baller. My minimum wage suit. Bullsworth.
Hey.
Bully. Let's do some boxing. Why would you do such a thing? Why would you smash my face and I've done nothing wrong?
Like a new board, baby.
Oh wait, don't.
Pound cake time.
No, not pound cake.
Damon, the truth.
I really. Can you help me, sir?
Don't be stupid.
Hi. I mean you.
Let's do some boxing. Boxing, then if I can fit it in another mission, and then I'll call it a night. Probably episode 4, because this is going over about now. Okay, let's go. Ding, ding. Rocky Balboa.
I could do so much better, you know?
I'm civilized, but I can't look away. Barbarian.
$50 says that Hopkins is going to bite it.
$20 on the dumb looking one. Barbarian.
No wonder Hopkins is still standing.
$20 on the dumb looking one.
Hopkins, you're pathetic.
$20 on the dumb looking one.
His left eye looks swollen.
Barbarian.
I love watching Porky.
Kick him in the Johnson. Come on. Make him bleed.
Careful.
I don't know if I can keep on going, Mickey.
Make him bleed.
That looks like it hurt.
Hopkins, you're such a wimp.
I love watching Porky fight.
Block, dude. Block.
Hopkins is surprisingly tough.
I'll actually lose this fight,
if there's anything left.
Finish him!
It's a wonder Hopkins is still standing.
You look blind!
All sorted.
Now let's do that stupid...
So, this is how you treat a girl?
Well, not me.
What are you talking about?
We had a date, and you are 3 minutes late.
No, we didn't.
Yes, we did.
Every obsessive girl ever.
No, we really didn't. But look, I remembered how much you liked flowers.
Oh, damn. That wasn't you. That was Darby. Well, he's late. I cannot believe he's done this to me. Oh, and those are so beautiful. 3 minutes. What does he think I am? A tramp? Ugh. I hope something important happened. Like he's dead. Because otherwise, there's no excuse.
This girl was so far my favorite character.
Did you say you're waiting for Darby?
Yes. I don't really like him, but he's my cousin and our family wants us to get married. You know, keep up the tradition.
Like he's
Wait, marry your cousin?
You know, it used to be brother and sister until it was made illegal. My aunt has 4 thumbs.
Oh, really?
Yeah, well, I'm not marrying him now. He's humiliated me.
So, what do you say you and I go out and leave Darby to another cousin?
Great. You know, I'll meet you at the carnival tonight. Jimmy, I'm really starting to like you.
Oh, God.
I work my way out of the slums delivering things.
I hear that Mr. Galloway is really late.
Is it just the carnival? Do I just have to be there? Okay, I'll be able to get there in enough time.
Where is that crazy chick?
Hey, Jimmy! Glad to see you're on time, unlike some of my other dates. What are we waiting for? Let's go have some fun.
Hey, wait up!
I'm going as fast as I can.
You'll win me a teddy bear, won't you, Jimmy? I'm easily swayed by presents, you know.
I bet you are.
Let's play this game.
$1. If only it was that
welcome,
cheap in
welcome.
Real life.
Baseball is a game and your aim is up for shame.
Oh god, I almost got the...
Maybe
Daddy
just can't
get
it in.
Oh,
ball!
No. Oh no, I almost got the gun.
Yeah, boy! Straight out of balls!
You know what, that was a stupid game. I know the perfect game for you.
One more time, Jimmy. I know you can do it.
We're going to do test your strength. Because I
you
can
know,
hit.
I've always been strangely attracted to the socially disadvantaged, Jimmy.
Oh,
you
no.
People, you're just
She's
so,
the girl I was
so
dating
real.
Before. They're fighting over
hey,
Jimmy.
Duck,
what the fuck? Where the hell are you going? I'm gonna give you a ticket.
Don't mind me. Life's been hard.
Ding.
Ladies and gentlemen, that's how a man looks.
Nice work, Jimmy.
One more.
Let's see how good your past life was.
Jimmy comes through again.
And come on, Pinky.
Why the Brooklyn Bridge?
Finally.
This was so exciting.
Where are you going?
When the carnival comes
Stop
down.
Running away from me.
Money?
The hell? That's a hat I would wear. Those are pants I would wear. That's a scooter I want. Brown shoes. perfect shirt for Anne. I mean, really. It's perfect for Anne. It looks stupid. yes, the hat that Samurai Jack wore in that rave episode.
You need more tickets, son. It's a nice little thing, ain't it?
It's a nice little thing, ain't it? Yeah, it is. Here you go, here's your barrel.
Thanks, Jimmy. It's so cute. Thanks for a great date, Jimmy.
Pinky now likes you.
You're such a bad boy, Jimmy. It's very exciting.
It's very exciting.
You can count on Jimmy.
Let's see how many tickets that scooter is, because I would love to trade it in for a skateboard.
Maybe I should become an accountant.
Yeah, now it's gonna cost something, right? 475 tickets. Wait, what the hell? Can I play those games? Holy shit, I didn't even know I could do this. I swear, this is the first time I've even tried this. I didn't even see these here.
What have we here?
This is a first time experience for us all, folks. Consumer. I think we've actually done this. Whoa, I don't know. Wait. Oh no, I'm not dead. Oh no, it goes down. Oh no! I only got one summer left. What I can guess is I'm trying to get better. Yeah, it does make sense. But I'm also trying to stay in the circle as custom. It's rockfish. Good rice. No! I think I'm close. I need another apple. No! Killing gameplay here, folks. No. I done gone lost. Mel? She really got herself around. She really got her way. She's been around.
Hopkins,
she's
comes
now
through.
Being bullied. What's this game? Why'd it cost 50 cents? Nutshots. This sounds like such a fun game. Straight into it. Oh no! They've been shot. Just hit X randomly. potentially I win. Oh no, I'm dying. Two more games that I can finally save. This looks like a fun game. Monkey Flavor. Oh, this sounds like such a fun game. Disgusting. I don't mind losing this. Interesting game there. That's just the racer, and then that's just the racer again. Well, let's go back to the room. Save it and call this a good night. Stream. Stream, not just on viewers, but on things that we did in the game. Because we took care of a lot of missions. And that's right about good. Focused more on the missions than we did class. So yeah, welcome back to Cribs, yeah, all stuff, all liners, kick everything, destroy everything. I guess I have time for one more round of this. Actually, you know what? I'm gonna save them. Because then I can just transition from this to leaving them. Quick save. And let's transition into this. Now you're gonna be interested because this is gonna be the best PlayStation 2 graphics you've ever seen. This is the height of the PlayStation 2. Look at it. It is as GTA as you can possibly get. You ain't first or last. Oh no, I died. I came in last. Move, bitch, get out the way, bitch, get out the way, bitch, get out. Episode 4 complete. If you liked it, then leave a like. If you want to see more and help me out in my journey to 100 subscribers, even though it's taken me 5 years, and subscribe. Either way, thank you for watching and joining me in this stream, and if you're watching the video, then thank you as well. I do my best. That's part of my resolution. Take care, guys. I'll be on Twitter. Follow me on Twitter at FluffyTro if you want. It's up to you. Night.